yards of the line in the biggest round in basketball. This series is one down to the line. The air is thick with excitement and anticipation. Welcome, everyone, to NBA Finals Game 7. Winner take all. A season of joy and pain will end here tonight. And thank you for making us part of your night on 2K Sports. It's the Miami Heat facing the Golden State Warriors. Now a chance to check out tonight's starting lineups. Someone will be keeping an eye on Shane Battier.
And you have to be aware of his specific capacity to knock down the corner three. That's where he's most comfortable. That's where he's going to be. So defensively, you got to keep tabs on him.
And something else you noticed about him offensively is what a dangerous catch-and-shoot player he is. He's got a quick trigger.
You look at the Warriors. They have tried mightily throughout the long NBA season and now center stage exactly where they want to be. The home court advantage could play a big part, guys, in this one.
Kevin, we've waited all season for this. There's just nothing like a Game 7 of the NBA Finals. And getting to play it at home means everything to this team. We've seen how this crowd can affect the outcome of the game. In a situation like this one, they'll affect it even more.
And guys, these players have a chance to permanent marker their place in history. To create a memory that these fans will never forget. And I hope we see one of those special moments here tonight.
Battier with the steal. Here's Chalmers, lays it up and dunks it in. Here's Golden State now, 4-point game. They easily took Thursday's game.
I'll tell you what, Kevin, they were really locked in from beyond the arc in that game. I mean, the result wouldn't have looked anything like it did if they hadn't gotten so hot from long range.
You're exactly right. They were splashing home threes at an unbelievable rate.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Well, Mark Jackson and I spoke for just a couple of moments. He told me that as hard as it may be to believe in an atmosphere as intense as Game 7 of the NBA Finals, it's almost hard to be nervous. There's just too much going on. He said, we're ready to get to the task at hand. We know exactly what we need to do. And they do it.
And thank you for that, Doris. Now, here's Thompson after the Bron James' miss. That's good.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on.
And Chalmers kicks the back. Some nice ball movement here by the Heat. Curry against Chalmers. And it's out of bounds to the Heat as Miami retains possession. Here are the NBA's top scorers during this postseason as shown on the 2K leaderboard. LeBron James second.
And what a run he's been on, guys, establishing himself at the perfect time here in the postseason.
Curry against Chalmers. Just found the shoot. The drive by LeBron. And he uses the glass on the lane.
You know, there aren't many guys like him. Players who can accelerate to the rim and finish with the floors more often than not.
Smith. Rebound by Ray Allen.
You see the defenders get out of his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the bucket, but not that time.
It's off his leg. And the refs whistling a kick ball. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Chalmers with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. And Chalmers kicks to Bosh. Thanks for it. Lee with the steal.
He was on that pass in the flank. Read it, reacted, and then picked it up.
And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
You know, something we're seeing less and less of these days, that little finger roll.
Heat have gone 3-5 shooting the ball so far. Curry against Chalmers. LeBron outside. To Battier, shot clock at 6. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. Battier's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
These fans are in full voice.
Great dunk and also a great game we've got here.
So it's Miami now,
The Warriors making the shot. This quarter has not been his best. The defense may be starting to affect him a little bit.
Smith drives in and it's blocked by Bosch. LeBron against Smith. LeBron kicks to Allen. There's 1:38 left here in the first quarter. 38 cannot hit. Warriors trail by three. Smith outside. There's a field two-handed try.
That's a lot of games. The goal to finish in the wall of four, the contact is so strong. Even with the defenders hanging all over.
On the floor for Miami. Ray Allen and LeBron throw out the wings. Joel Anthony is out there with Chris Anderson. And it's full in at the one spot. And it's Smith penetrating and fouled as he went up to the dunk. Good aggressive move, and he'll shoot two.
Well, that's the best possible play there. That was an easy two, so instead fouling, make him shoot free throw.
That's right, a smart, strong foul there. No and ones and no dunks.
And the Heat making a change here. Chalmers has checked in.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line, and today's been no different.
Allen, right side. Stripped away. Smith against Chalmers. And there's Stephen Curry on that switch by Smith. Curry's got his second basket of the game. And an important part of every team's game, a look at the hustle stats for the Warriors.
Boy, they've really amped up the pressure at the defensive end, guys, and have piled up the steals in the early going.
Well, the other thing they've done well is getting after the shooting. They've got well. They really blocked a lot of shots in the half.
Warriors have gone 5-7 from the field here in the second. Here's Smith. Miami grabs the miss.
More good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might well tell the story in this game.
That should tilt things toward them. I mean, they've been winning that battle.
And let's now go to the sideline. We'll catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris?
Well, guys, B, in the last outing against the Heat, delivered quite a performance. He had 43 points, and he tallied those points, and he was on target the whole contest. Very few misses from him all night. Just numbers that really jumped out at you in the box score.
All right, Doris, thank you. We played at a level that very few players are capable of playing for.
Yeah, I agree. I was just glad I got a chance to witness it. It's always such a special night when a player of his caliber gets so locked in and focused.
And you know, in an 82-game season with so much talent, every once in a while, everything's going to click. And that was definitely the case that night.
Chalmers dishes to Allen. Five on the clock. Good team by Lee. And it's the Warriors one. They're on a 10-2-1 here. The drive by Smith. And that one's good. And it's a three-point Warrior lead.
And that's 10 straight points in the bank. And defensively, the wind has just been knocked out of their sails.
Need to get more bodies committed down low.
Allen passes to LeBron. Bosch is screaming it out. Allen is on the wing. From downtown. Down, missing. Warriors leading by three. And it's Smith penetrating. Good, and Curry gets the assist. 14 points for Smith.
Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
Now the story is close to the paint, but they're getting point-blank shots every time now.
Norris Cole is checked in for Ray Allen. Here's Chalmers. The Warriors pull it in. These guys go rebound on the line. Golden State moving the ball around. Douglas for three. Good on the shot. Douglas has got 5 points in the quarter.
Boy, what a significant turnaround here in the second quarter. After only making 40% from the field in the first.
He feeds it to Chalmers. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Smith, defended by Chalmers. Smith missing again.
What was the defense doing there? I mean, he is not the guy to give an open look to, and yet they got away with it.
Here's Patio. It's good from long range.
Matty Ainge got his second bucket tonight.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Pass to Iguodala. Dishes it to Douglas. And another three from Golden State.
It looks like he's finally found his footing in this game. His first quarter was a real struggle, but he's got it going now.
And Chalmers picks to Battier. Pass it to Cole. Six to shoot. LeBron outside. Launches it. And again, Miami with the triple.
In the first, he had trouble hitting with any consistency. But here in the second, he's turned it around.
And it's Smith penetrates. Oh! Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now. The team trying hard to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Eddie outside. From outside. And so that brings the first half to a close.
An entire season has come down
to terrific numbers for Smith. He's got 16 points, and he's blocked a shot today as well.
Well, he showed off how intelligent he is defensively. He understands where the ball is, where the ball is, on what's happening in front of him.
On the wing, Johnson and Iguodala. Smith is out there with David Lee, and it's Curry in at the point guard. So that's the group out there for Golden State. Smith with it. Iguodala outside. Thompson. That ball is high speed. That time under Iguodala. Iguodala's got three assists now in this one.
And what I like about him, he needs very little time to get his shot off. If he has just a bit of room, that's all it takes. In a catch-and-shoot situation, he's going to let it fly.
And Steve, he's earned a nickname that's familiar to anybody that's followed basketball, the microwave. There's no slow build-up with him. All he needs is one shot to go down, and it can set him off, turn him into a real scoring machine. He puts the best in high electricity. A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on the perimeter. You've got to stay attached to him.
Backing down is LeBron. Lead away. And again, LeBron missing.
He has not been on this game. You know, the deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not helped the situation.
Curry dishes to Lee. Smith outside.
Points and route to this big lead, guys. I mean, they've been unstoppable.
Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. Clark Gibbons struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Here's LeBron. He has seven. It is now to Jones. Always going up for the alley-oop here.
Maybe that'll ignite it. I mean, impossible not to get pumped up after that. At least I think that would be the case.
Well, you can see the immediate reaction of the guys in the bench. They are looking at it. Pumped up.
Yeah, they're getting it. That's what those alley-oops do to them. Boy, this is getting ridiculous. They can't possibly keep this one going much longer.
I tell you what, Steve, it's already lasted longer than I thought possible.
And he up top. Battier left side, moves back up, and the basket by Chalmers. Chalmers has got six.
You know, that putback's about as easy as it's going to get. You have to put a body on someone down there.
Well, no box out, that's the result you get right there.
Smith outside. Pass to Iguodala. Back to Smith. Iguodala outside, just four to shoot. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And it's Smith that time on the assist. Iguodala. 23 points for Smith.
All these open threes they're giving up have really been the driving force of this run.
I agree, guys. And the points add up in a hurry when you start giving up easy looks from long range.
Good ball movement here by Miami. And the whistle blows. Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Oden passes to Chalmers. Chalmers off the pick from Hazard. James in the post. He's covered by Oden. Again, the miss by the Heat. Warriors leading by 16. Here's Smith. And there's the whistle. Foul hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. Rashard Lewis picks one up. And now, let's give you a look at the players who have stood out and taken high percentage shots in the playoffs. You look at Smith, so solid around the basket, currently third in the league.
Tell you what, his shooting percentage has been spectacular since the start of the playoffs. What a run he's been on.
So he hits them both. The Heat trail by 18. .153 left to play in the third. Not loose. It's stolen by Smith. Douglas kicks to Smith. And it is small mistake by Sean Donovan. Takes the good look here at the hustle stats for the Warriors.
Defensively, they played with high energy shot passing. All the steals we've seen, really a result of that aggressiveness. Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnover.
Chris Anderson has checked in for the Heat. Iguodala setting the pick for Smith. Douglas dishes to Smith. He kicks to Douglas. Fires for three. Can't get it to go. Great D that time from LeBron.
Well, I think when you notice one of his tendencies and specialties, really, it's his ability to shoot the ball from the corner. He always seems to be drifting to that area. So proficient from that spot.
And there's a good reason for that, Steve. Usually he's going to knock him down from over there. I mean, we've seen it more than a few times happen that way.
And Miami making a change here. Renato's checked in. And the Warriors miss again. The Heat trail by 19. On right side. And the shot is good. LeBron's got 11 points. Here's Golden State. They're on a 17-7 run. He dishes it to Barnes. Back to Smith. And he pins it with the board. LeBron kicks to Chalmers. Fires from deep. Rebound by Smith. Smith's got 4 rebounds in this game. We've got 33 seconds left in the third. Six on the shot clock. Douglas back to Smith. Smith drawn the double team. O'Neal kicks to Barnes. He passes it to Smith. Iguodala outside. Back to Smith. It's up a three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Iguodala's got 5 assists tonight. And it's right on top. And at the end of the third quarter. Welcome back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead. Okay, now let's reset our lineup, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. On the court for the Heat, Ray Allen and LeBron throw out the wings. Chris Bosh is out there with Shane Battier, and it's Chalmers in at the guard position. Took the opportunity when he saw it. Battier's got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for the Heat. Warriors leading by 19 points. And it's Smith penetrating, and the shot counts. He's fouling as a chance for a three-point play.
Work of the offensive end has been phenomenal. Maybe reason number one, they're ahead.
Clay Thompson has jumped in for Harrison Barnes. Miami's gotten a three-point bug tonight. They've taken 15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Chalmers with a screen on Iguodala. LeBron is double. Ray Allen is on the win. Back to LeBron. Loses the glass to finish the lane.
The defense
offense has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
Boy, I'd like to know how many of their attempts have come from inside 5 feet. It seems like everything is right at the rim. You know, he doesn't fit into that massive commentary role, but he has that tremendous athleticism.
Curry against Chalmers. Chalmers off the pick from James. Shoots off the screen. That's good for Allen on the assist by Chalmers. Chalmers has got assist number 5 here tonight.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today.
A lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
Help the bucket.
I like the way they played here in the first half. Just an intelligent floor game, getting good shots.
The numbers certainly back that up. They're shooting a much better percentage.
And here is LeBron.
To making the defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, he had a really good look. Basically
been on him. I mean, he scored most of the points himself.
Chalmers pass to Battier. LeBron James on the wing. Drills the three-pointer.
This guy will really make you pay if you leave him enough room outside.
Warriors leading by 23. Smith sets the pick for Curry. Smith with a screen on the ball. Smith outside. Outside Curry. Back to Smith. Here's Green. Swing gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and two shots come out.
Well, at least the defender got his money's worth on that one.
That was an easy whistle for the official.
And both free throws good for Lee. Here's Chalmers. Back in off the glass.
Just the shot they want. Point blank range.
The Warriors have gotten into a pretty good groove, going 6-10 here in the final quarter. Battier against Smith. A fader. Gets it to go. Smith's got 43 points.
He has really put his foot on the pedal this quarter, doing a tremendous job leading their offense.
1:33 left in the game. Chalmers dishes the box. From 7, no one. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way.
That'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
Well, the main thing is they haven't allowed many second chance opportunities. And that is always going to allow you to maintain the lead. Well, it's a wrap, fellas. There's no way you come back in this one.
Not anymore. Any chance of that happening went out the window a while ago.
LeBron kicks to Allen. Battier right side. Feeds it to LeBron. Lock at 6. Inside the box. And good on the bench.
Vasquez is cooking.
That's what has to happen if they're going to turn this thing around. He's got to take charge. He's got to be aggressive and really look to push here offensively.
44 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Smith outside. Oh, and there's the one-handed jam.
Look how quickly their lead has grown over the course of the last few possessions.
Boy, they've really saved their best for last, haven't they?
And Chalmers kicks to Battier. The feed now to Allen. There's the three. David Lee comes up with the rebound. Golden State's come off an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. To the middle. Back to Smith. This is the light at the end of the tunnel.
And there's something so special, Kevin, about winning it at home in front of your fans who have kind of ridden that roller coaster with you, gone through all the adversity, the ups and downs, the emotions. And when you finally get that championship, it is so special when you can enjoy it with your home crowd.
And now we go down to the floor where NBA Commissioner Adam Silver will be presenting the Larry O'Brien Trophy, announcing the NBA Finals MVP award winner.
Thank you to these two great teams who gave us an exhilarating seven-game final series. Thank you for the dedication, the passion, the intensity, and the teamwork. These are two very worthy teams, but there can only be one champion. So congratulations to the fans, the coaching staff, and a wonderfully talented team. Your 2014 NBA champions, the Golden State Warriors.
This is the moment you dream about growing up as a kid. I mean, this is something that each and every one of these players will remember forever.
From the owner of the team all the way down to the ball boys, you have to hand it to the entire organization, Steve. They work together to get right here.
And what better way, Kevin, to give back to the loyal fans of this franchise than to finish out this series, this whole playoff run, actually, in front of the home crowd. What a night.
And now our attention will turn to the floor and NBA Commissioner Adam Silver for the presentation of the Bill Russell NBA Finals MVP Award.
A tremendously talented player and deserving the award named for Bill Russell, the ultimate champion. Congratulations to the winner of the Bill Russell NBA Finals Most Valuable Player Award.
Mark, I can speak for myself, but hasn't this been a tremendous playoff?
It really has been, Kevin. I mean, you never know when you start the postseason what you're in store for, how things will turn up. But we now all know what the end result was.
Steve, I know you've enjoyed every second of this series.
Yeah, it's been phenomenal to watch, Kevin. And what impresses me the most is, you know, the NBA playoffs are such a grind. To win it all, to go through so much adversity, the roller coaster ride of emotions, and now all of a sudden this team can just relax and let out everything and enjoy the night.
And we have enjoyed our time with you folks all season long. For Doris Burke, Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and the entire 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying so long. Have a wonderful summer.